Young members are a large, influential and rapidly growing part of the Royal Aeronautical Society, and we offer many opportunities to help you develop skills, knowledge and contacts as you embark on your career. The best way to get the most out of your membership is to join your local branch or a specialist group. There are 70 local branches where you can access all of the benefits of membership and stay up to date with the latest industry developments. Alternatively, there are 23 specialist groups covering everything from aerodynamics to weapon systems. You can also join our Young Persons Network. The network is a mix of cadets, apprentices, students, graduates, postgraduates, and early career professionals. And there are a variety of activities you can get involved in. You can share your experiences by presenting to university fresher students. You can represent the society at annual air shows. You can attend and arrange industrial visits for the young members in your local branch or specialist group. You can mentor young members, become a STEM ambassador, and volunteer to help run annual events for your peers. And we'll keep you up to date with the latest society news and competitions. There is also the opportunity to become a Young Persons Network representative. Every local branch and specialist group welcomes a Young Persons Network representative, active members that act as the key contact back to the Young Persons Committee. The Young Persons Committee represents the voice of young members in the society. They advise the society, manage the Young Persons Network, organise events, and help to recruit and sustain membership. Playing an active role in the society can help you develop key skills, such as leadership, diplomacy, and presentation skills, expand your knowledge, and grow your professional network. To find out more about the Young Persons Network, visit www.aerosociety.com/young-members or email membership@aerosociety.com to join.